Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture. We are dealing with nails today. So in the previous class we have learned about conditioner nail, which is called as KNL. Right now we are learning about rush nail. So this rush nail is a rigid nail. It has no hollow space. While the conditioner nail, which I have explained in the last class, it is a hollow nail. It is a hollow nail, whereas the rush nail which is there, this is a rigid nail. It has no hollow space. If you see one of the tip of this rush nail, this is beveled. It is rush nail, R-U-S-H, okay? Rush nail, okay? One of the edge of this rush nail is beveled, tip is beveled, whereas the tip is beveled, even the second tip is beveled, and it has a hook-like curve. Okay, so this is rush nail having hook-like curve. It is a rigid nail and it has no hollow space. Now, what is the use of this rush nail? It is used mainly to fix the forearm bones fracture. So remember that it is used to fix the forearm bone fracture, that is either radius or ulna. So this is about rush nail. Thank you guys.